And speaking of the snow, if you bought a new snowblower recently, you're going to want to check that brand name. The company Toro recalling 6,700 of its Power Max snowblowers because of an amputation hazard. Now, they were sold at Home Depot, Ace Hardware, and then Toro dealers between November and January.